Hello, third graders. Today we are going to be looking at main idea and the details that support it with our story, Young Thomas Edison. So the main idea is what the story is mostly about, and the details are the things that support it. So you will be receiving one large light bulb, three little light bulbs, along with their light bulb bottoms to go on there. The yarn you will need is in my cabinet with the gray striped curtain, and there is also a big sheet of construction paper over there for you to mount them to when you are finished. So, main idea. Let's think of about our story, the Kimishibai by man that we read last week. With Kimishibai by man, the main idea was that he loved to tell stories. So supporting details to help support why he loved telling stories was that he rode to town every day when he was younger to tell these stories. And we know this as he looks back over this over his years. We also know that he loved to tell stories because he was very sad when the television came out and no one wanted to hear his stories. And we also know that he decided to keep going back to town. After he went back in his older years, he decided, I need to keep coming back. So that's another reason why we know that he loved to tell stories. Now, with young Thomas Edison, I really want you thinking about the story of him being young. Not that he created the light bulb as an adult, because that's not what this main story was about. I really want you thinking hard about the main piece of this story and the details that support it. Have fun with this activity. I can't wait to see your final projects, and I will see you soon. Bye, guys.